వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. జస్ట్ లైక్ టోకన్ పనిష్మెంట్ sometimes in the court a big man has is culprit, so say if the judge wants $100,000 he can pay immediately, but he asks for me, you just give 1 cent, because that is also punishment but minimizing. Similarly, we have to suffer on account of our past deeds. That's a fact. You cannot avoid. Karmani nidhati kintu cha bhakti vaja. But those who are in devotional service, those who are in Krishna consciousness, their sufferings are minimized. A token. Just like one was to be killed. See, instead of being killed, with his knife, he gets some little cut on the finger. In this way, karmani nidhati kintu sabha, those who are in devotional service, they are ahankaram sarva pape bhamokkhasyami. Krishna assures that I give you protection from the reaction of sinful life. So, when there is very, very grievous criminal activities behind his, sometimes it is like that. Instead of hanging him, there may be a little cut by the knife on the finger. This is the position. So why should we be afraid of danger? We should simply depend on Krishna consciousness. Because if we leave Krishna consciousness in any circumstances, then my benefit is that I am not coming again in this material. Apunar bhava darsana. Repeatedly as you think of Krishna, as you see Krishna, as you read of Krishna, as you work for Krishna, somehow or other, if you remain in Krishna consciousness, that is your benefit. And that benefit will save you from taking birth again in this material world. That is real benefit. And if I am become little comfortable by so-called other engagement, and if I forget Krishna and I have to take birth again, then what is my benefit? We should be very much careful about this.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,